We got all kinds of shenanigans going on here.
I don't think technical difficulty sums this one up.
No.
One more quick hand warmer.
All right.
So we're seeing 5 points for the small goal in the center, 3 points for the side goals, and 2 points for a lost disc.
And some of the different stages have different point values. Like the clay stage actually has like a different barrier set up where there's barriers that are in the middle of the stage too. And you get 5 points for scoring on the side of the stage in that one. So the stadium is actually kind of cool because on stadium, the score zones grow depending on the point gap between the two players.
Okay.
So like as one player gets higher in points, the center of like where you can score actually gets wider.
Okay, fair enough.
Or the 5 point zone, I should say, gets wider.
So this does fall right into the fighting game. It's where you're willing to take heavy risks to get massive points. Like
right. Or you're just gonna play it safe.
Or you're just gonna take straight shots and try to juke the enemy.
Just basic option coverage, yeah.
And that would be a loss of the slower characters right there. I mean, he was out of position and he couldn't move fast enough.
Right. Yeah. If you're playing a slow character and you don't have good positioning, you're gonna get heavily punished for it.
All right. So now I understand this game. Sad I'm not in the bracket, but at least I'm here.
But the slow characters also can definitely punish positional errors. Because see, the thing is like when you're playing a slow character, even if the fast character is out of position, you can shoot it in a very difficult to reach shot where they can get it, but they have to be like perfect. They have to be like frame perfect to get there, you know. So it's definitely a hard matchup on both sides.
Fair enough.
All right, so now we're getting into the real game, finally.
All right.
So it looks like, what was that?
Jessica
UK versus Italy on
yep.
beach?
UK versus Italy.
Oh, Spain versus UK on beach. Okay. Oh,
those glasses. Blue blockers.
Oh, solid curve shot.
Oh, that's just bad awareness.
Jessica still got a slight lead here. Ooh, right down the middle.
I think Jessica's got to cover more into center stage and try to make reaction.
Oh, that was real tricky. Well-placed power shot from Ginger Juice.
And I'm not seeing Ginger Juice move that much. I think Jessica has to place her shots to make him move more. She's going to get discs for free.
Yeah.
Might as well make a move. There you go. Make him move out of his skill. Take advantage.
Ooh, the wall rider. But he parries it. Amazing defense from Ginger Jesus. But he does let one slip down the middle for five.
All right. Looks like Jessica's finally getting in the swing of things.
Yeah. I think we're seeing a little bit more movement now.
Ooh. Now we're seeing a real match.
Oh, you hate to see that happen. Oh. That tricky lob special. You definitely have to respect that one.
Oh, I thought he was going to be out of position.
Oh, excellent defense from Jessica. Oh,
they're
crazy
playing
volley
on the net right now.
Oh,
Jessica.
Man, I hate those lob specials. They kill me every time.
And then you really lose your ability to position if you're playing up on the net, lob special.
Ginger Jesus just laying it out with some lobs right now.
Oh, Jessica.
Excellent shot.
Perfect angles. And again.
Do we have a comeback?
Oh. Leaving that goal.
So that'll be the first set. Shot.
I think Jessica.
Let's see if she can transfer that momentum into the second set.
Yep.
A quick five.
She is drawing his defense and just playing that same angle, and he does not have an answer for it. There it is again. Yep, he's finally found an answer for it. So Jessica.
See, with those lighter characters, you got to play a little bit farther above the net.
Oh, Jessica playing the empty space, taking care of that slow character right now.
Wall rider. And he's not able to block it. Excellent read. Crazy volley.
Angle. And he drops.
You hate to see that kind of thing happen.
Jessica is in control of this firmly.
Yeah, she really is. She has really picked up the momentum in the second set.
Oh,
excellent defense.
A straight shot.
Very tricky shot, yeah.
That's just a good option.
Yeah, it's a great mind game.
I will say I do like Ginger Jesus' mix-ups between the lobs and the
yeah.
Oh, but Jessica man. Answering back.
Jessica looking unstoppable right now.
Oh no! Letting that time just tick by. He cannot catch up.
You know, it's honestly not a terrible strategy either.
Yep. Running the time down, just giving him 3 points at a time. 2 points at a time.
And it looks like she's going to take it with that strategy, actually.
And there it is.
So we're going to the third set. Let's see what happens. Power shot. Which wall? Bottom wall?
Fantastic.
Does not cover it. He does read it, but he does not cover it.
Ginger Jesus is paying for that slow character right now.
Oh, Sidewinder!
Sidewinder special. His positioning is on.
Oh, very tricky shot it. There.
He has to redeck center. If he doesn't go back to center, he's going to go for something that he can't stop. Oh, rough. He's just not making the reads right now.
Ooh, look at that movement! Yo!
Movement.
Alright, Ginger Jesus can make the comeback here.
Side one.
Hayden's over there asking for handouts when he knows he's going to make that money in Melee anyway.
Oh, Jessica falls to a Ginger Jesus special.
Oh, this is a close match here.
Oh, Ginger Jesus
just drops
technical
it.
Error. He had it. He was going right to the button press.
30 seconds. Those is definitely still anyone's game. All
right, wall rider.
Oh,
that's right.
Does
past
not
him.
Have the parry.
Oh, Jessica got a little bit out of the box. Couldn't defend that one. It's a very close game. It's a tight last round. She stops the fireball special. What's she gonna do? Go for the wall rider again.
Yeah.
Oh. Position for the defense.
All right,
Jessica has to take this game back now.
Close five.
No. Jessica needs 2 fives.
She needs five. She needs five. Oh, Ginger Jesus
takes it.
2-1. All right, I think I'm up.
All right.
All right, stream.